We try to stay in touch with our guests after they leave here. So we not only get to see the changes that they make here that are really exciting, but we get to see how things progress in their life. We offer a support group on Mondays and some continuing education and a closed Facebook support group page so that we can stay connected to the guests and the guests can stay connected to us. So I was at a conference a couple years ago, and a couple family members, parents of a guest that had been through the program came and shared with me not only how well their loved one was doing, but his family, as far as his wife and kids, and how much the principals had helped them as well, and they had been a part of our family support group. So that was very, very touching. And another moment that comes to mind is that I was had seen a guest, and they had come back to guest speak, and they shared a letter that they had gotten from their parents that was a card, and it said that they were so happy to have their son back.